following video showcases the views and opinions of young adults from the age group of 9 to 18 years. This is an attempt to get students to speak about issues that are close to their heart. Watch and get a glimpse of what the future of India is thinking and where is India's youth headed. Viewers are requested to consider the students' age before judging and voting.
Raise your hand if you love Friday. Does it ever feel like, yay, the weekend is here and it's gone? Then maybe you're in the rat race. What is the rat race? According to Wikipedia, it is an endless, self-defeating, pointless pursuit. The phrase equates humans to lab rats chasing after an image of cheese. Sounds depressing, right? Let's darken the mood a little further. In a survey of about 750 adults, 92% admitted to feeling trapped in the rat race, with 87% describing their lives as suffocating or feeling like they were drowning. Sad, right? Now go back to your everyday life. Have you ever chased after society's dreams of perfect grades or that dream job that you never wanted? Chances are, yes. But do you see the problem there? We have drilled in ideals of what to want, what to desire, and what for to aspire. We have drilled in ideals of a place where nobody is allowed to exist as an individual. In simple terms, we are trying to be the best at something everyone around us can do. So what is the exit to the rat race? Innovation. Don't be afraid to go off the beaten path. Follow your passion and do something that you really like. Crafting, reading, writing, or dressing up as a rat for anyone cares. Just be so good at it that people are astounded. Like the contributor to the blog Vice called Aziza. She quit her job as a PR consultant to become, you guessed it, a goat milker. This ex-PR consultant and current goat milker says that if you are having doubts about what you're doing, then quit, take the plunge, and do what you want to do. Now that you're here, doing something that you like, congratulations! But what next? How do you maintain the title of pro goat milker? Compete with yourself. Currently, you are your own friend, your own foe, and your own competition. Aim to improve and you will aim for the stars. So I call upon all my fellow teenagers who are running to stop and start living. Take responsibility of your life before someone else does it for you. I'm Akshata Das and that was my talk on the rat race. Thank you for listening and have a good day.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. This video is brought to you by Suyojit Viridian Valleys.